You must have been at the same time hotel I was at Tulsa. We asked the girl at the desk where a good place to eat was, and she said Applebee's. The worst. All right, let's do an update on the table. So bigger one and nine. Need to play. leads at it. Man. Oh, man. This feels like such a spew, but I don't want to fold either. I have to fold. Fuck this. Like, I need to be at least good some of the time. If this guy jams, he can, and these guys fold, that he can have ace king or some shit, right? It's just not gonna happen. Man, if the fucking five hits, I'm gonna be so sad. Alright, let's hope he has ace high. Very small flop bet, so there's a chance. The other guy wanted on the turn on the jack. Whoa. Alright, no apparent short stacks, we're just gonna fold the A6. Very trashy hand, of course. Cover one guy in his hand. We can still lead though, we still have a good flush draw. Or we have a flush draw, which is a good hand. I'm gonna bet again. There's like, check calling is really hard for me. Pretty good pot there. This is the Sunday Storm, so really playing it for the knockouts. In the Sunday million. Oh, that's a great value today, I think. Ooh, actually got a lot of players, over 9,000. Damn. Also raising this, I really hope he defends. I just want to play pots, especially with recreationals that I cover. Pretty good, I have the King of Hearts there. Let's hope this goes check check, would be nice chips for me. Nice, good, really good. We're gonna go big. I really want to be able to shove. This guy calls now, we have a really good sizing to shove the river. If we bet 5k here, we just have to overbet all of a sudden. Here you see. Now it makes sense for us to shove. Doesn't look greedy, still look bluffy. Man, this would be fucking fantastic. Let's hope he doesn't have the ace at least. Project bad thing with 5 months. That's fucking nice. 80,000 in the pot, another $125.